Hello and welcome to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the Executive Chairman of Westwater Resources, Terence Cryan. Terence, how are you doing today?
Very well, Natalie. Thanks for having me.
Anytime. Now, Terence, the company has just announced an LOI to start selling, what is it called, Ultra-Purified Micronized Graphite, or PMG, from its Kellyton project in Alabama. Why is this significant for the company?
So Ultra-PMG is about 50% of the output for our Kellyton Advanced Graphite Processing Plant, which has been under construction in Alabama for the past year. This is our first LOI for PMG sales, and it's significant because it represents more than 25% of the expected annual output of PMG from Kellyton.
Right. And in terms of essentially bringing production to the U.S. when it comes to graphite, how is this a step forward?
Well, we're excited to be at the forefront of this, you know, onshoring movement that's occurring across a number of critical materials, and, you know, obviously graphite being one of them. And so with Kellyton been under construction for the past year, you know, our two products that we'll produce from Kellyton, our PMG product, as well as our CSPG product, which is coated spherical purified graphite, which is the anode material that makes up about 50% of a lithium ion battery. So these are, you know, these are critical materials for the United States. And as the energy transition moves forward, we expect that the demand for these materials will increase substantially.
And with that demand, investors are probably wondering what happens next after, or now that the LOI has been proposed.
Sure. So our plan has been to look to have all of the output from our Kellyton plant committed to customers before we begin commissioning the plant. So we're in very active negotiations. We have, you know, more than two dozen NDAs, you know, in place, and discussions ongoing with particular customers. You know, the process for qualifying graphite materials can be a lengthy one because most customers have specific requirements that they have for the materials. And so, you know, we're very active at the moment with our pilot plant producing samples for customer evaluation.
Great. Thank you so much for sharing this update with us, Terence.
Pleasure to be here. Thank you.
Again, the Executive Chairman of Westwater Resources, Terence Cryan.